my name is Sarah Lawson. I just competed in my first fitness competition. I did the bikini shorts, and I also did the hot body in the total package competition. So I did.
And you said that was your first competition?
Yes. Very first competition.
Do you plan on competing in any?
I plan on competing in the Grand Prix coming up here in just a few weeks.
Same category?
Same category, just doing the bikini, and I'm really looking forward to that. I'm really excited. I know there's supposed to be a lot of people, but I plan on getting ready. So I had originally met Daryl at Aspen about a year ago, and I had trained with a few people off and on there. He said, hey, I've got some boot camp class going on. Do you want to do something like that? I said, sure. So I started doing some boot camp in the morning, and I also started noticing that he was training people that were making significant differences with their bodies. And I went up and saw a competition in May with him. They were working really hard. They looked like they were having a lot of fun, and I said, I think that's something that I want to do. I think that I want to have a new goal. Getting in shape wasn't enough for me.
With the Grand Prix, that's going to be your next competition. Mm-hmm. Do you have any plans after that, or you just kind of see how it goes?
We are going to see how it goes. I think that there's going to be a lot of competition there. The only thing I can do is, work harder and see what we can do next year. I have thought about doing figure competitions. I think that I need to probably build up a little bit more muscle to be able to do that.
About how long did it take you to prepare for this?
For the total package? Mm-hmm. It was about 12 weeks, 10 to 12 weeks.
Really?
Mm-hmm. But I had been working out for about 2 years off and on since then. And I had been doing some boot camp style workout with Daryl for about 6 months before that. My husband helped me a lot. I have a 3-year-old, and my sister helped me a lot, so I had a lot of bouncing around to do with that. So that was really helpful, but really my biggest supporter was Daryl. He pushed me the most.
Okay.
It's been a great opportunity.
Well, good luck. And you did really great. You looked really great, too, in the competition.
Thanks. Move your body. Move your body.